Christmas. You can count on me. Please have snow and mistletoe and presents by the tree. Christmas Eve is gonna find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if only in my dream. Now Christmas Eve's gonna find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas if only in my dream.
Live from New York City, welcome to NBC's Christmas in Rockefeller Center with special guests Tony Bennett, Justin Bieber, Big Time Rush, Michael Bublé, Javier Colon, Neil Diamond, CeeLo Green, Megan Hilty, Carol King, Catherine McPhee, and the Radio City Rockettes. And now, your hosts, Al Roker and Savannah Guthrie.
And welcome everyone to Christmas in Rockefeller Center, where for the 79th time, we're going to celebrate our great New York City tradition of lighting the most magnificent tree in the world as we start off the holiday season. You just heard from world-famous recording artist Michael Bublé singing Silver Bells off of his new album, A Michael Bublé Christmas. He's also going to be starring in his own upcoming holiday special right here on NBC. Savannah?
Hi, everybody. This is an exciting night. It's a special occasion, and from all over the world, people have packed this plaza to get the first look at the spectacular Rockefeller Center Christmas tree. And tonight, our tree won't be the only thing shining bright. Some of music's biggest stars will take the stage to make this a night to remember.
In fact, it's your first tree lighting, right?
It is, and I'm so excited.
That's right. And our next performance comes from a gold-certified music group. They've got their own TV show on Nickelodeon. These guys have just released their second album titled Elevate, and they're here tonight with a new take on one of the greatest Christmas songs of all time, singing All I Want for Christmas Is You, Big Time Rush.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas. Don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking upon the fireplace. Santa Claus will make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want you for my own, more than you. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you. You, baby. Oh, I won't ask for this Christmas, I won't even wish for snow. I'm gonna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe. I won't make a list and send it to the North Pole for singing.
I won't even stay awake to hear those magic reindeers click.
'Cause I just want you here tonight, holding on to me so tight. What more can I do? All I want for Christmas is you.
You, baby.
Oh, all the lights are shining
so brightly everywhere.
So brightly, baby. And the sound of children's laughter fills the air.
Oh, oh, oh. And everyone is singing.
Singing.
I hear those sleigh bells ringing.
Santa, won't you bring me the one I really need? Won't you please bring my baby to me? Oh, oh, I don't want a lot for Christmas. This is all I'm asking for.
I just wanna see my baby standing right outside my door. 'Cause I just want you for my own.
You, baby,
more than you could ever know.
Make my wish come true.
All I want for Christmas is you.
Thank you.
Still to come, music legend Tony Bennett, pop sensation Justin Bieber, and a holiday favorite from CeeLo Green when Christmas in Rockefeller Center continues, live on NBC.
Welcome back. This party is just getting started here in Rockefeller Center. Coming up next, we hear from an incredible performer who stars in the upcoming NBC series Smash, set right here in New York City. Last year, she released a wonderful Christmas album, and tonight, she sings the title track, performing It's Not Christmas Without You. Here is Katherine McPhee.
The year's almost over, it sure looks like December, with snow and ice on the ground. I haven't sent a single Christmas card, the 31st is coming around. It makes me remember our last December, how the city looks so beautiful. As we walk the streets that day, you kept me warm. We couldn't wait to get inside. And now it's Christmas, and you're so far away. On this Christmas, I just wish you had stayed. And I wonder if you're thinking of me today.
Catherine McPhee, that was just gorgeous.
I love her.
Who doesn't? Absolutely. Here's somebody else we love. Our next performer, without question, is a living legend. Nearly 50 years after winning his first Grammy, he's just released the critically acclaimed and chart-topping new album, Duets 2.
On this evening that has become a New York tradition, we are joined now by an American icon singing the Christmas song. Here is Tony Bennett.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the season bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. Every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. So I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to
classic from Carole King and a performance from CeeLo Green when NBC's broadcast of Christmas in Rockefeller Center returns.
And welcome back to Christmas in Rockefeller Center. It's estimated there are about more than a half million of our closest friends lining the streets of Manhattan. We're all having a blast out here. And among them, I found the Trumps, Donald, Melania, and their son, Barron. Merry Christmas.
Well, you too.
And Melania, you're looking lovely. Barron looking great as well. So, Christmas time, what does it mean to you, Donald?
Well, it's just a special time, especially in New York. And we love to come to the tree ceremony, the tree lighting. It's just great.
And Melania, I know Barron's been a good boy. How about Donald? Has he been naughty or nice?
Yes, he's behaving.
He is behaving.
Better.
You know, what does Christmas mean in New York City? It's something special once this tree gets lit. What is it about Christmas in New York?
Well, there's a feeling. It's festive. It's beautiful. We love the people. Look at the people. They're the greatest. And we love it. It's just a special time.
We just finished with Thanksgiving. What are you all thankful for this year?
Well, I'd like to see the wars end. I'd like to see the troops come back home and just everybody be happy and maybe a little peace, and let's get this country straightened out.
Melania, what are you thankful for this year?
Just for the help, and, you know, we hope the peace comes, and the same for...
Barron's thankful that it's a little noisy out here. What do you want? What are you thinking about for Christmas? What does Donald Trump want for Christmas?
Well, I really, you know, there's not a lot, to be honest. Just health and happiness and really happiness for everybody, Al.
And Melania?
The same for everybody, and happy holidays.
And to you as well.
Thank
Donald
you, Al.
Trump, Melania
thank
Trump,
you.
And Barron, thank you so much. We appreciate it. Now we're going to turn to a performer who's a four-time Grammy winner and one of the greatest female songwriters of all time. She's just released her first ever album for the season titled A Holiday Carol. Tonight, performing with Louise Goffin, the producer of her album, she sings Christmas in the Air. And with all the spirit and joy in this crowd here tonight, we are talking about a song that definitely captures the mood. The one, the only, Carol King.
Gotta make her own. If this Christmas I'm alone, won't hang no teardrops from my tree. My reindeer's taking flight here on this starry night. I can feel the sky beneath my feet. I don't wanna wait for Santa Claus, 'cause I can celebrate life just because. When every day
beats on guitars, the kind of fun you get for free. Even when my heart's in pain, no mistletoe to hang, I got my own sweet symphony. I don't wanna wait for Santa Claus to fill my heart with joy and peace and love. See the world from here. Peace and joy, love and hope. Peace and joy, joy, joy. Peace and joy, love and hope. Peace and joy, joy, joy.
I know what I'm gonna do. Gonna turn up the music now.
Celebrity judge and mentor on the first season of NBC's hit music competition show The Voice, which returns this February. Singing the beautiful Christmas classic Silent Night, please welcome the incredible CeeLo Green.
From heaven. heavenly hosts sing alleluia. Christ the Savior is born. Christ the Savior is born.
The great Neil Diamond and our tree takes center stage, all when Christmas in Rockefeller Center continues.
And welcome back to Manhattan's biggest holiday party. Y'all having a good time? Yeah! Perfect night for lighting the tree. 47 degrees, and you ain't seen nothing yet. We've already seen some amazing performances. Got a lot more on the way. But what brings us all here is this very special Christmas tree, which tonight will light up our great city. Let me tell you how it got here.
There it once stood, on a corner lot in the tiny Pennsylvania town of Mifflinville. A 74-foot Norway spruce destined for fame, but grounded by the reality of its humble beginnings.
When we moved here, my husband wanted to cut this tree down. He said, it's the ugliest tree I've ever seen.
Instead of cutting it down, though, Nancy Keller's now deceased husband, Doyle, had their misshapen tree pruned and trimmed, never thinking that in 30 years' time, it would grow to become the most gazed upon tree in the world and become the centerpiece for tonight's celebration. It all started last March.
I had just gotten home from making eggs at our church, and my doorbell rang, and the fella said, that's the most beautiful Norway spruce tree I've ever seen. I said, I didn't even know what it was. So he handed me a card, and it was from Rockefeller Center.
Living next door, Nancy's daughter Debbie was shocked upon hearing of the stranger's visit because, well...
My granddaughters and my daughter-in-law and myself always go into Manhattan for Christmas, and we stood last year at Rockefeller Center and said, look how pretty that tree is. And I said, wouldn't that tree in Nanny's yard be the perfect Rockefeller Center Christmas tree?
Apparently, she wasn't the only one, because as fate would have it, a motorist happened to be driving by on Highway 80 last March and spotted it. And he thought so too. That motorist just happened to be the head gardener for Rockefeller Center.
Can you imagine him seeing it from the interstate? That's really something.
Well, from our beautiful green Christmas tree to going green in a quick and easy way, just follow the instructions on your screen and a tree will be planted in your name. It's simple, it's free, and it's all a Christmas gift to the environment from NBC Universal and the Arbor Day Foundation. Visit greenisuniversal.com to learn more and for a chance to win tickets to the movie premiere of The Lorax. Savannah?
All right, Al, we'll get ready for a performance from one of the most successful entertainers in history. He's about to begin his next tour to sold-out crowds, but tonight is back in his hometown to celebrate with us here at Rockefeller Center. Singing the title track off his most recent holiday album, Cherry Tree Christmas, here is the legendary Neil Diamond.
Wish you a very merry cherry, cherry Christmas. And a holly, holy holiday, too. Underneath your tree, may there always be sounds of harmony, not a song sung blue. Just a very merry cherry, cherry Christmas. And with all of those who love you gathered near, you'll have a very merry cherry, cherry, holly, holy, rock and rolly Christmas this year. When the snow drops on the treetops, it's a pretty amazing scene. Light the fire, hear the choir. Sounds like pretty amazing grace, if you know what I mean. Oh yeah. It's Christmas time. In a world of make-believe, I'm a believer, and I believe in things not always understood. But the things you feel make believing real. That's why Christmas feels so good, so good, so good. I hear music in the sound of children laughing. It's a beautiful noise that lifts you like a song. Makes you wanna hear a very, very holly, holy, cherry, cherry Christmas time the whole year long. Sing your Christmas song.
Still to come, performances from Megan Hilty, winner of The Voice, Javier Colon, and Justin Bieber takes the stage with a very special guest when Christmas in Rockefeller Center returns, live on NBC.
And welcome back. The excitement continues to build here in Rockefeller Center. Our next performer stars in the upcoming NBC series, Smash. It premieres February 6th. Now, having starred in the Broadway cast of Wicked and 9 to 5, she is right at home taking the stage here in New York City. Performing A Place Called Home, the very talented Megan Hilty.
Through the years, we'll recall when I finally found my way to a place called home and a life with you, where the days are long and the love is strong and the dreams are true. Just a place called home, where you and I will always see. In the dark of the night, let your heart come home to me. For the rest of your life, let your heart come home to me.
Megan Holstein sounds beautiful. I am here among some of our very excited members of the crowd. Where are you from? Why did you decide to come out to Rockefeller Center?
Just to be a part of this lighting. It's exciting to bring my daughter. She's excited to be here. We're just all excited.
Woo-hoo! It really brings in the holiday season. Now, do you know what you want for Christmas?
I think I want probably like a new Xbox game.
Yeah, get that Santa, are you listening? We hope so. Are you excited to see the Christmas tree lit tonight?
Oh my God, so excited.
And it's not too cold, right?
Yeah, pretty cold down here.
Okay. I was hoping all you guys would be warming each other up, no?
Yeah.
Which performer are you looking forward to hearing?
I was just excited for Michael Bublé.
Yeah. Well, we're gonna hear from him again tonight. Oh, I heard a Bieber fan. Do you guys like Justin Bieber? Okay. Can you give me one of those Justin Bieber screams really fast?
Just Bieber.
Yes, very good. Okay, thanks guys. Well, since winning the first season of NBC's hit television show, The Voice, our next performer's star continues to rise. His first single, Stitch by Stitch, soared up the Billboard charts, and his album, Come Through For You, just hit stores last week. And now as we celebrate tonight, he performs Oh Holy Night. Here's Javier Colon. Hey!
Oh holy night, the stars are brightly shining, it is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world with sin and error pining, till he appeared and the soul felt his worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh hear the angels' voices. His law is love, and his gospel is peace. Chains shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy and grateful chorus rise. Let all within us praise his holy name.
Justin Bieber with a very special guest and a performance from the Radio City Rockettes when Christmas in Rockefeller Center continues live on NBC.
And welcome back to Christmas in Rockefeller Center here in the middle of Manhattan. Are you guys ready to see this beautiful tree get lit? Yeah, we're talking about 500,000 people who stretch from 6th Avenue, from 5th Avenue to 6th Avenue, from 48th Street to 51st Street, all ready to see that beautiful tree. Well, up next, we've got a group of dancers who bring a lot of Christmas joy to over 2 million theatergoers every year. Their performances are literally quite a kick. Tonight, this Big Apple tradition joins our celebration. Ladies and gentlemen, the Radio City Rockettes.
Christmas shine bright as a diamond, clear as a beacon, true as a guiding star. Let Christmas shine, new as tomorrow, now past and present, more than a broken mind.
And now, taking the stage is one of the biggest names in music. He is spreading the Christmas spirit with his number one album, Under the Mistletoe. And tonight, he puts his own spin on the Christmas classic, Drummer Boy. You heard the screams. Here is Justin Bieber.
Pom-pom. Our finest gifts.
I'm punk. Yeah, I'm on a drum. Yeah, I'm on a snare drum. Yeah, I'm on a beat, cause the beat goes dumb. And I only spit heat, cause I'm playing for the sun. Playing for the king, playing for the title. I'm surprised you didn't hear this in the Bible. I'm so tight, I might go psycho. Big miss time, so here's a recital. I'm so bad like Michael. I know I'm still young, but I go stupid, stupid, love like Cupid. So do, let's go. Little baby, purr up a bum bum, yeah, yeah, yeah. A poor more poor boy to purr up a bum bum. I have no gifts to bring, purr up a bum bum, yeah, yeah, yeah. That's good.
Then I took a look to see before it activates the trigger. Eat him by the homie, he's a hippie on a Twitter. Eat him back, it's like I have a food up on my fingers. If it act now, with a little sprinkle of vanilla. Yo, what kind of cola, pineapple, and chill up, people hit me back. They say they got a pen and really, I said, cool. You know I'm a deliverer, let's collaborate and make the holiday a little bigger. Before we work, I gotta get things off. See the other family members and drop gifts off. Headed to the studio, get it poppin'. Then after we'll be good to turn it up and really get it poppin' out. People everywhere, over to the followers. Merry Christmas, Kwanzaa, happy Hanukkah!
Hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, said they say they don't care when there's people in the street with no food, it's not fair.
Hey.
It's about time for you to act merrily. It's about time for you to give to charity. Apparently, the people even want to help at all, cause they want motherfucker,
hey,
toys,
hey,
and the dogs.
Hey.
Speaking as a family, y'all hungry and cold. Wishing that they had somebody they can hold. Yeah, I wish this time you act wrong. Give a can do a dry, let's change the glow. Go, 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 get go.
Go, 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 go,
go. I'm a drummer boy, so do, do. I'm a drummer boy, so do it, do it.
Hey, hey, come on.
I'm a drummer boy, so do it, do it.
I'm a drummer boy, so do it,
do it. I'm a drummer boy, so do it, do it.
Justin Bieber, happy holidays, bro.
Thank you so much for coming, man.
What love New York City.
Bieber and Busta, not bad. And also not bad, joining us, Megan Hilty, star of the upcoming, one of the stars of the upcoming series, Smash, here on NBC, February 6th. And Megan, you're pretty excited about this.
A little bit, yeah.
Tell us about it.
Are you nervous? Well, it's about the making of a Broadway musical, and the musical is about Marilyn Monroe. And it's a really great cast. We've got Angelica Houston, Deborah Messing, Jack Davenport, Catherine McPhee.
And most importantly, Megan Hilty.
Well,
thank you so much.
Megan, thank you. And make sure you stay with us, because in the next hour, things get even bigger and brighter. More performances from Tony Bennett, Justin Bieber, Big Time Rush, Michael Bublé, Javier Colon, Neil Diamond, Catherine McPhee, of course, Megan Hilty, and the Radio City Rockettes. And we're also going to bring you a very exciting world premiere of Justin Bieber and Mariah Carey's new Christmas music video.
You don't want to miss that. We're just about an hour away from the moment that we have all been waiting for, the lighting of the most magnificent Christmas tree in America. This is a holiday tradition unlike any other. And this party is just getting started. Christmas in Rockefeller Center continues in just a couple of minutes.
This is your first tree lighting, right, Megan?
It is. I'm so excited.
Oh, you picked a perfect night for it. It's
my
very
first
exciting
one, too. We're going to have fun. We'll all watch it together. Stay with us. The excitement
we're
going to
have
starting.
Milk and cookies and eggnog.
The following is a live NBC special presentation. Ladies and gentlemen, Justin Bieber.
Merry Christmas to you. Just us roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Your tight carols being sung by a choir and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe. How to make the season right. Tiny tarts with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight.
They know that Santa's on his way. He's loading lots of toys and many goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if a reindeer really know how to fly.
And so I'm offering a simple phrase. Yeah, yeah. From kids from 1 to 92.
Although it's been said many times.
Many ways.
Welcome to NBC's Christmas in Rockefeller Center with special guests Tony Bennett, Justin Bieber, Big Time Rush, Michael Bublé, Javier Colon, Neil Diamond, Carole King, Catherine McPhee, and the Radio City Rockettes. Now your hosts, Al Roker and Savannah Guthrie.
And welcome, everybody, to Christmas in Rockefeller Center, where teen sensation Justin Bieber and seven-time Grammy winner Usher kicked off America's biggest holiday party with a Christmas song off of Justin's new album, Under the Mistletoe. Well, the streets are packed with an estimated 500,000 folks. Atmosphere here, electric, as we get ready to count down to the lighting of the world-famous Rockefeller Center Christmas tree, Savannah.
Tonight is all about celebrating one of New York City's most exciting traditions with a lineup of legendary performers. And we're also excited to be presenting the world premiere of the new Christmas video by Justin Bieber and Mariah Carey. But on this special occasion, there will be a tree taking the center stage here at Rockefeller Center. So get ready to kick off the season as this year's magnificent tree lights up the sky over Manhattan.
But first, he is truly an incredible performer with an unforgettable voice. And he's going to be starring in his own NBC holiday special, airing December 6th at 8 p.m. with a Christmas classic that reminds us that the holidays are all about being with the ones you love. Singing I'll Be Home for Christmas, the magnificent Michael Bublé.
I'll be home for Christmas. You can count
please have snow and mistletoe and presents by the tree. Christmas Eve is gonna find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dream. Christmas is gonna find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas. If only in my dream.
Coming up next, a surprise guest joins Justin Bieber for a special performance and the legendary Carole King when Christmas in Rockefeller Center returns, live on NBC.
Welcome back to Rockefeller Center, where the countdown to the lighting of our magnificent Christmas tree is underway. You can feel the spirit and excitement in this crowd of people who've come from across the globe to witness this amazing event, and it is not to be missed. Now we have a special musician who has been a top-selling singer-songwriter for over four decades now. Her new album, A Holiday Carol, was produced with her daughter, and its great success proves that the holidays are really a time for families to come together. Performing Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, here is the wonderful Carole King.
Thank you.
incomparable Carol King. Oh, fantastic. Well, our next performer is a rock and roll Hall of Famer and a New York native to boot, bringing cheer to his hometown tonight and singing joy to the world. Here he is, the one, the only Neil Diamond and the Essential Voices USA.
Ladies and gentlemen, Neil Diamond.
Let every heart,
let every soul,
let everyone,
come hear the sound, joy to the world, the Lord has come. Let earth receive a king, let every heart prepare him room, and heaven and nature sing. Repeat the sounding joy. Just sing.
Christmas classic from the legendary Tony Bennett, a performance from Big Time Rush, and the world premiere of Justin Bieber and Mariah Carey's new music video, all when Christmas in Rockefeller Center continues.
Welcome back to Rockefeller Center, where the Big Apple is about to shine even brighter as we turn on the lights to our amazing Christmas tree. But before we flip the switch, it's our honor to introduce one of music's all-time most incredible and enduring voices. He is the recipient of a Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award and about every other honor a musician can receive. In his seventh decade of singing, he's just released a number one album titled Duets 2. Ladies and gentlemen, singing the classic White Christmas, here is the incomparable Tony Bennett.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. of a white Christmas. With every Christmas card I write, may your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Merry Christmas.
They don't get any better than Tony Bennett. Well, now we're going to hear from recording artists and television stars from Nickelodeon, Big Time Rush. Their debut album sold over 1 million copies worldwide, and they just follow-up album called Elevate, while lifting us up all tonight, their performance of Beautiful Christmas. Here they are, the boys of Big Time Rush.
From Catherine McBee, when Christmas in Rockefeller Center returns, live on NBC.
And look who we found amongst our crowd tonight, anchor and managing editor of NBC Nightly News, Brian Williams.
I'm inside trying to do some work, and there was a lot of noise coming out the window, so I looked out the window. Who knew all of this was going on just outside our headquarters?
If you're a reporter and you didn't notice?
Actually, I've done this for a couple of years.
Yeah.
This is what I call home field advantage. This is the most unbelievable thing that happens every year in New York, and we're so lucky to work here and spend our time here and be a part of this tonight.
It really does ring in the feel of the holiday season. So what are some special Christmas memories? What did the Williams family like to do on Christmas?
Just come down, aggressively bad hair like everyone else. You're in your jammies, you're in your robe, you tear stuff open, and you spend the rest of the day napping on and off. And if you're a kid, you play with that one toy that's from like the mobile station until it breaks and it's kind of sitting there. So that's kind of a fond family Christmas memory.
And have you been thinking about what you might want for Christmas? This is your chance, you know.
That's a good question. Modest. I'm happy with a book. I'm happy with a recording.
Got that, America?
A small tree, perhaps, in the backyard.
Well, we're going to see our beautiful tree be lit up in just a few minutes. Is there a particular performance you're looking forward to tonight?
Well, the mayor, because he has a crucial job, and I just saw his motorcade arrive. He can't screw this up every year, you know. I'm excited about the Biebs. I've been very excited about Buble, very excited about Javier being here. This is a big night, and we've practiced our turn. What you're about to see is something we've practiced before.
So, and we hope that we do it right. Very quickly, before I let you go, do you know what you're going to get for Mrs. Williams?
I can't share that with the rest of the country.
All right, that was a trick question.
She's watching.
All right, well, Brian just hinted at it, but our next performer was the winner of the first season of NBC's hit singing competition, The Voice. And having just released his brand new album, Come Through For You, last week, this rising vocal talent is most certainly in for a Christmas season he will never forget. So now performing It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year, here's the soulful Javier Colon.
It's the most wonderful time of the year, with the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all, with those holiday greetings and gay happy meetings when friends come to call. It's the happiest season of all. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, caroling out in the snow. And there'll be scary ghost stories and tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. And there'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be parties for hosting, marshmallows for toasting, and caroling out in the snow. And there'll be scary ghost stories, tales of the glories of Christmases long, long ago. It's the most wonderful time of the year. There'll be much mistletoeing and hearts will be glowing when loved ones are near. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time. It's the most wonderful time.
Boy, you can see why he won The Voice, Javier Colon. Our next performer, lending her powerful voice to NBC's highly anticipated series, Smash, which premieres on February 6th. She's a recording artist and an actress who's proven she can do it all. Performing beautiful, here's the lovely Catherine McPhee.
Mm-hmm. suddenly it's hard to breathe. Now and then I get insecure from all the pain. I'm so ashamed. I am beautiful no matter what they say.
Premiere of a new music video duet from Justin Bieber and Mariah Carey, and a special performance from the Radio City Rockettes, all when Christmas in Rockefeller Center returns.
Welcome back to Manhattan's Night to Shine. If you haven't already, now would be a great time to send a quick text and help us plant a new tree. NBC Universal is working with the Arbor Day Foundation to plant 1 million trees in our nation's forests, and we need your text to make it happen. So just follow the instructions on your screen. Visit greenisuniversal.com to learn more and for a chance to win tickets to the premiere of The Lorax.
Who doesn't love The Lorax?
Who doesn't love Dr. Seuss?
Absolutely. Well, we're just minutes away from the moment we've all been waiting for. But before we can light this magnificent tree, we have some more incredible performers to bring your way. In New York City, you can count on 3 things, Savannah. 1, chestnuts roasting on an open fire. 2, a beautiful tree above the Rockefeller Center ice rink. And 3, the Christmas spectacular from this very special group of dancers. They've been thrilling audiences for over 75 years. They look pretty good, actually. And they're going to show you right now they haven't lost a step. Here they are, the Radio City Rockettes.
Christmas shine every December. Hell.
Yes, and now Justin Bieber with a very special holiday gift.
What's up, everyone? Mariah Carey and I did a duet of her great song, All I Want for Christmas Is You, which is on my new album, Under the Mistletoe. And tonight, here's the world premiere of the video. So God bless and Merry Christmas!
A special performance from superstar Michael Bublé and the lighting of the Rockefeller Center Christmas tree, all just minutes away when Christmas in Rockefeller Center continues live on NBC.
Welcome back. welcome back. The excitement is building. We're just about to light our amazing tree, and the anticipation is really here. And what has been a night of fantastic performances, we are delighted to have one more for you.
Absolutely. Once again, a special performer whose Christmas album is a holiday number one, ringing in the season with the classic Silver Bell. Here is Michael Bublé featuring Naturally 7.
Every street corner you'll hear, you can hear silver bell, silver bell. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you'll hear, you can hear silver bells, silver bells, silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, ring-a-ling, hear them sing, hear them sing. Soon it will be Christmas Day. A strings of street lights, even stoplights, blink a bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasures. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene. And above all the bustle you'll hear, you can hear silver bells. Ah, the corner Santa Claus. Silver bells. It's busy now because it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling.
You'll hear it in the air.
Hear them ring.
You'll hear it everywhere.
Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Very soon it will be Christmas Day.
Christmas to you, Michael Bublé, and Naturally 7. Well, after a night of absolutely amazing performances, it is now officially time to kick off the holiday season with a spectacle of over 36,000 lights that will shine on this year's Rockefeller Center Christmas tree and brighten up this beautiful skyline of Manhattan.
And here to light the tree, we have the mayor of New York City, the Honorable Michael Bloomberg, the co-CEOs of Tishman Speyer, Jerry Speyer, and Rob Speyer, and the chairman of NBC Broadcasting, Ted Harper.
All right, everybody ready to light the tree?
Ready, guys?
Okay, here we go.
Okay.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Lights up New York. actually underway.
Savannah, with this spectacular tree, a New York City holiday tradition lives on. We hope you enjoyed being a part of it as much as we did.
A beautiful night. And from all of us, happy holidays to you and your families, and thank you for watching.
Good night, everybody. Merry Christmas.